surrender my ego. And I'm feeling... Back at it again, folks. How's everybody doing on this great blessed day that God has blessed us with? Can we give our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ a hand clap of praise? Man. Let's get to the top of your hand. By the way, how's everybody doing today? I'm going to hit you with video vlog 116, to be or not to be. I was going to hit you with some Shakespeare, didn't it? To be or not to be. Meaning, are you going to be that person that's going to do good in the world, or is you going to be that person that's, you don't want to have nothing to do with it? You know, you're not going to do nothing about it. You know, say for instance, if a person in a dire situation, are you going to be that person to help that person? Or you got to be that person to walk past that person? You got to look at it from God's perspective. What he put us on earth to do, you know. The second greatest commandment is love your neighbor as yourself. And many of us have failed to do that, you know. Which really is quite sad, because every last one of us has so much great potential, but yet we don't want to help each other out to unlock it, you know. We want to try to do it ourselves. Sometimes God will put a person or people in your corner to help you get to the next level. But the thing is, are you going to be that person to do something about it, or are you going to be that person to not do nothing about it? You know, this is where you have to look at. You have to take a look in the mirror at your own reflection and figure out what you're going to do today, because tomorrow is not promised. Tomorrow is never promised. What are you going to do? What are you going to do today? What counts the most? You know, be the inspiration out in the world. You know, help somebody out. You know, congratulate somebody. You know, brighten their day up. Do like anything to like, you know, put a smile on that person's face. Like make an impact in that person's life for the greater good. Or not do anything. You know, stay to yourself. Worry about yourself, which is selfish, you know. But every vlog I tell y'all, touch bases with y'all about, you know, I used to be in these situations a long time ago. Now I truly and fully understand like what I'm put on earth to do, and the moment you figure that out is the moment like you gonna take a look at these vlogs and be like, man, you was right the whole time. You have so much potential and determination in you, but what are you going to do with it? Are you going to do something for the greater good, or are you going to just look out for self, which is selfish? But that's all the vlogs I got for y'all today. Make sure you like, share. Man, share this video, because it's going to help a lot of people out. Comment, subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell on all up-to-date entertainment, gaming, video vlog news that I bring to all you wonderful, beautiful people around the world. Because without you people, it won't be no YouTube for girls and guys like me, bringing videos for you good folks. So until the end, man, y'all take it easy. Don't forget to get right with Jesus. Peace. Mouth. Could you see if I gain all the world, but I lose it?